Why do you want men to serve you when you cannot serve men? Why do you want men to yield to you and be willing in your day of power when you're not willing in the day of another man's power? Why do you want men to interpret your dream when you're not interpreting a man's dream? There is no way of expressing honor like when you serve a man or when you serve what you admire. You can never attract what you don't honor.